I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn the Shuffle Play feature on or off in both the Spotify mobile app and the Spotify desktop app. And as always, if this tutorial helps you out, check out maxdalton.how for more great tutorials. The songs on some albums, such as Green Day's American Idiot, Pink Floyd's Dark Side of the Moon, and Radiohead's OK Computer, are meant to be listened to in the order the artist intended. Or maybe you built a Spotify playlist and you want to listen to the songs in that playlist in the order you arrange them. No matter your preference, Spotify makes it easy to turn the Shuffle Play feature on or off in both the Spotify mobile and desktop apps. First, let's walk through the steps to turn the Spotify Shuffle Play feature on or off in the Spotify mobile app. Step 1. Open the album or playlist you want to turn Shuffle Play on or off for in the Spotify mobile app. Step 2. Find the Shuffle Play icon at the top of the list of songs. The Shuffle Play icon features two lines intersecting. If you want to turn Shuffle Play on, tap that icon until it's shaded green with a dot beneath it. Alternatively, if you want to turn the Shuffle Play feature off, tap that icon until it's gray and the dot is no longer underneath of it. Next, let's walk through the steps to turn the Spotify Shuffle Play feature on or off in the Spotify desktop app. Step 1. Open the album or playlist you want to turn Shuffle Play on or off for in the Spotify desktop app. Step 2. Find the Shuffle Play icon in the bar associated with the song you're currently playing at the bottom of the screen. The Shuffle Play icon features two lines intersecting. If you want to turn Shuffle Play on, click that icon until it's shaded green with a dot beneath it. Alternatively, if you want to turn the Shuffle Play feature off, click that icon until it's gray and the dot is no longer underneath of it. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.